Stadium fungicide from Syngenta is used to protect potatoes post-harvest against two major diseases, Fusarium dry rot and Silverscurf. In this video, we'll help you have a smooth, safe, and thorough stadium application experience. But first, let's circle back and take a closer look at the diseases we're up against. Fusarium dry rot prefers drier conditions and infects tubers when potato skins get damaged during digging, harvest, or transport. When Fusarium takes hold, potato flesh turns dry and grainy. You'll also see large, hollow cavities develop inside the tubers. If infection happens at harvest, disease symptoms can be seen in storage about 1 month later. Silverscurf is mainly a threat during the storage phase. This pathogen loves to move, and spores detach quickly from their reproductive structure and spread from tuber to tuber. Once Silverscurf is present in storage, the rate of infection can take off quickly. What's more, the pathogen is durable and will even survive on wood surfaces. Most of the economic damage from Silverscurf occurs after storage for 3 or more months. Keep in mind, stadium should be used following a season-long integrated disease management program. Think of it as the last stop on the journey before storage. For stadium to be fully effective, you need to cover the entire potato. Any untreated areas simply aren't going to be protected. So, how do you go about improving your coverage? Here are 4 quick places to start. First, ensure your tubers are as free from dirt and debris as possible. Second, make sure tubers are tumbling at application and rotating along a conveyor line into storage. It's really important that tubers touch each other, as part of the stadium coverage comes from tuber to tuber transfer. Third, whether you're applying stadium indoors or outside, set up shielding to help prevent spray mist drifting. And fourth, carefully check for any obstructions to the spray pattern. The final spray solution of stadium and water should deliver a slurry volume of 2 liters per metric ton of potatoes. So when stadium is applied, tubers will look damp, but not soaked, as you can see here. If the treated potatoes are shiny, or you see water dripping off of them, like in this example, your carrier volume is too high. But a carrier volume that's too low will prevent you from getting proper coverage and limit protection. Stadium is also compatible in a tank mix with a high-quality phosphorus acid. To tank mix stadium with phosphorus acid, start by adding water, then stadium. Mix well before adding phosphorus acid, and then mix again. Make sure to keep your mixture agitated throughout application. Now, we'll move on to application systems and some best practices to keep in mind for each. If you've got the space, a roller application table or roller toll booth spreading system can be used for applying stadium. This system should be positioned just after your final sorting tables. If tubers are laid out in a single layer, a roller table will work just fine. But if tubers are piled too deep or more, you may need a spreading or toll booth system to reduce the tuber depth to a single layer. Finally, position nozzles above the line so they spray down onto the rotating tubers. Be sure to check for any obstructions, like hanging hoses, that could disrupt the spray pattern. Drop application systems can be used when a rolling table application system isn't a viable option. In a drop system, stadium is applied where tubers fall from one conveyor belt to another. Start by choosing a natural drop point where tubers fall in a single layer and where nozzles can be positioned to give you the best possible coverage. In high tonnage operations, where you've got multiple layers of falling tubers, position the nozzles above and below the falling tubers. Whether you're using a roller table or drop application system, make sure you have an automatic cutoff to stop the applicator once there are no more tubers flowing through. Now we'll wrap up with a few general guidelines and reminders for staying safe and improving your stadium application experience. Always read and follow label directions, including instructions on personal protective equipment, to ensure you're using the right PPE for the job. It's important to have constant agitation of the slurry during stadium applications. All treatment areas should be protected or shielded to help prevent spray mist drift. Be sure to calibrate your application systems regularly to ensure you're getting the right rate of stadium on potatoes. If you have any questions or concerns when applying stadium fungicide to your potatoes this season, please reach out to your local Syngenta sales representative or call 1-877-SYNGENTA. We hope you have a safe, smooth harvest season.